It's Wednesday and Wednesday video time. Malcolm Gladwell goes to speak at an event in India and he starts off his speech by saying something like this. This is my first time in India, but this is not my first experience with India. Up until recently, my father taught at the University of Waterloo in Canada, and he's always had this stream of brilliant Indian students. And these students would always turn up at our place on a Friday and Saturday evening, just around the dinner time. So when I was growing up, if somebody asked me what does Indian culture stand for, my response would be the love for learning and the expectation to be fed. Now, the question here is, why did he start like that? The simple answer to that question is connection. He's speaking in India for the first time. Before he starts talking about his expertise and the topic he's there to talk about, he needs to create a connection. And that was his connection story.